Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
Where did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Check. Well, look at that. Another Chocobo Ranch.
I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop! Sure hope Gabe starts pulling his weight soon.
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels. Cloud, have you ever seen a juvenile choco? Evidently, if you notice a stray choco, you'll likely find a stop not too far from it. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Ensure you are prepared. It It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessed Chadley program. I hope I can whip that out of the way to procure the biologic, but don't worry.
I smell fiends.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol.
Deal with that.
During
this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates.
Let me handle this.
They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, take care not to become a snack during your investigation. Analyzing biological data.
Good luck.
Follow my lead. Keep it together.
I got this. Freeze! It's on you.
My turn.
There! Bring it!
You're done. Ready?
I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
So that's that. Come on.
What?
Take the lead.
Accepted. Let's go. Not bad. Let's go.
Ready.
Bring it.
Nothing to it. Deal with that.
Follow my lead. With me.
Not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable senses that make them a prophet and elite. These feathers are designed by all order prophets in their family for their beauty and resilience.
Victory's in sight.
They're set to slice through the air so quickly.
Let's finish it.
Pearson keeps flying so quickly. Oh.
Do your thing.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation.
No civilians allowed.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stuck for. It's their friggin' M.O.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.